cancer was so strong that he opposing army you approached came to a sudden halt and headed back towards their rowboat docked at the door. The left flank didn't hold. Bodies slumped over bodies and rolls, being picked at by trolls. When the bat like wings grow from the vitamins and the continence of my backbone, I'll flap I hole. Keep a skull collection like forensic lab experts and highlight excerpts from Ted Bundy's biography through online computer networks. I study pathology and send perverted photos of me, spackled with blood to Kesler. Stalk cross-dressers, move to a ski lodge in Colorado and murder middle-aged Caucasians in a turtleneck sweatshirt. I scream at corpses so loud that it comes back from death first for a sec and dies after its chest jerk. I'm Willy Wonka tap tongue, open the wet works factory, burning black smoke from chimney sensors.
Excuse me, sir, do you think murder than art?
But of course.
Do you think happiness is being in the dark?
But of course.
Is the chainsaw really your choice of weapon?
But of course.
Do you really levitate heads during sessions?
But of course.
Excuse me, sir, do you think murder than art?
But of course.
Do you think happiness is being in the dark?
But of course.
Is the chainsaw really your choice of weapon?
But of course.
Do you really levitate heads during sessions?
But of course. I chill alone with a group of one, emit odors of diesel fuel like a truck driver's netted hat with oil stains at the front. You can forget about feelings of goosebumps. I'll make your flesh crawl off of your muscle form in loose chunks. Elephant trunk, almanac concealing the corn husk during the witching months on which they burst the curtain from the scorn crust. Bloody pitchforks stuck in haystacks and brush, covered in sawdust. Moat dust, operandi. Bodies caught in reservoir channel currents and found floating up topside. On the shore by a rowboat covered in cross lines. Slanted stair wounds, I ankle cuts. I battle my inner demons with angel dust. Tea leaf, basil lumps, workman's gloves. Lumber axe, stuck inside of a maple trunk.
So everything now is marmalade. Would you like me to show you how much fertilizer my garden takes? And explain the reason why there's an odor coming from beneath my apartment space. You'll have to be patient while concrete hard its way.
Excuse me, sir, do you think murder's an art?
But of course.
Do you think happiness is being in the dark?
But of course.
Is the chainsaw really your choice of weapon?
But of course.
Do you really levitate heads during sessions?
But of course.
Excuse me, sir, do you think murder's an art?
But of course.
Do you think happiness is being in the dark?
But of course.
Is the chainsaw really your choice of weapon?
But of course.
Do you really levitate heads during sessions?
But of course.
Now first of all, let's set this straight.
What?
No, my head isn't exactly on all the way. See, my neck is tamed. I'm about to drag the bodies of dissected days to a snuff studio in LA and stop hardcore fans from stress and rage. Come so close to your face with a chainsaw. Before you die, you'll be able to see a reflection in the metal blade. Let's take time to gather negative auras. I'm an oblivious fool to all of my education. I occupied special ed and alternative school. I hate conforming to rules. I still tight roll the cuffs of my jeans because I'm the one who thinks it's cool. The 60s rule. If I lived then, I wouldn't be here having all of these intelligent conversations with you. I wouldn't be able to make it through, cause I would've dropped more acid at the person than all of the Beatles as a crew. I'm sick, I walk around bald shaking from cancer treatment and radiation, wearing a bandana like a leukemia patient. That's why my eyebrows are painted, so I always look like I'm surprised and elated.
Excuse me, sir, do you think murder's an art?
But of course.
Do you think happiness is being in the dark?
But of course.
Is the chainsaw really your choice of weapon?
But of course.
Do you really levitate heads during sessions?
But of course.
Excuse me, sir, do you think murder's an art?
But of course.
Do you think happiness is being in the dark?
But of course.
Is the chainsaw really your choice of weapon?
But of course.
And do you really levitate heads during sessions?
But of course.